Oh my god, how long have I not been recording?
I'm gonna have to piss you off.
Very true. 11 minutes on the first one. Only 11 minutes on the first one. Holy crap. Why did it stop recording?
You probably hit it in a panic when you were getting chased by aliens or something.
That is entirely possible.
It might have stopped a while ago. I paused it, but it stopped when I went out to check out the Skype screen. So I had to start again.
Oh, and if you ever find any mega saplings, make sure they are way away from us.
Mega saplings?
Yep.
Yeah, they grow into like 100-block-wide trees, right?
Some of them, yes. But the mega rubber one is like almost, 6 or 7 by 7 square radius? It's not as big as like the mega sacred saplings and stuff like that, but they still get pretty damn big.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what this black stuff is, but
I don't think. Are you sure that's oil? Oh yeah, that's oil, right? Right? Right?
I believe so.
Are you sure?
Fucking better.
Coal, nice.
Are you lying to me, Biz?
Well, it's not hurting me anyway, so. What's that?
I think some of them. You never know. They could be pissed because I have a piece of their hive in my hand, maybe.
Oh shit!
I could
we're safe, Tonic. Yeah. We'll go after Brandon.
What to say, Brandon running around?
All right, we got plenty of sticks at least.
Ah, cobblestone actually falls.
Yeah.
Shit.
If it's not secure, it falls.
Redstone.
Hey, is there any water where y'all are at?
Lots. Yeah.
Tons.
All right. I'm gonna go down there and pick up a couple buckets of water.
Is it raining any good?
It's waterfall, so it's coming from above.
Yeah, it's pretty badass.
Shit. I was gonna start a little underground farm for us.
I have some sugar canes. I see light over there.
Did you take my drugs, sir?
I did.
Ah, come on.
But I can't believe you would steal from me.
I found meteorite ore.
Do you have an iron pickaxe?
I don't have iron pickaxe, no.
I do. What we got?
Get over here to dig up this meteorite ore.
You have like what, a 50-50 chance that you actually get a fragment?
Perfect. There's some more up back a little bit up.
Got to get any chill. Fragments?
No.
Oh shit, unlucky though.
Diamond ore.
You never know, it could be diamond fragments. It could be diamond fragments. Don't get your hope up.
My hope is up. Up.
Right there.
There's diamond shard ore too.
What is it? Diamond, baby.
Oh, actual diamond.
Oh, what the hell, water? There we go.
Excellent.
Ooh. More diamonds.
I find a diamond. Oh shit, I see aliens right above us.
Oh shit.
Check that out, Tonic. Look up.
Okay, see, it's so foggy.
You can't see them? Maybe you need to come up to my level. Now look up.
Oh my god. A bunch of them.
I don't like it down here.
That's scary.
Are you sure it's scary?
No, it's terrifying.
Don't be a wuss, Biz.
What's that, emerald ore?
Uranium.
I found emerald.
Oh, more meteorite.
Uranium will help later.
Who's yawning?
Probably Fuzzy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just scared the shit out of me. I thought it was an alien.
Oh,
I hear zombies. Tonic, don't leave me.
Baby, come back.
Baby, come back. Getting some meteorite found.
Diamond shard ore.
That's right. Oh my god. You can use diamond shards to make sniper rifle ammo. I mean, a sniper rifle. Sniper rifle or sniper rifle ammo? One of the other two. Sniper rifle ammo.
Hey! Fuzzy's back!
That don't mean shit, I'm just stuck at the brain screen.
Oh shit. Cave in.
That's dangerous.
Oh, shit.
So you saw some diamond?
Yeah, it's up here. Hold on. Here.
Would it be anything with the pack? Should I reinstall the pack?
You could try, yeah.
There's some iron.
Oh, fuck. Oh, and FYI, I have never seen a single creeper on this game.
Creeper?
Yeah. And we're going to need gunpowder.
Maybe we can get it from somewhere else.
You can, it's lapis lazuli.
Yeah, you can find them in...
lapis lazuli.
You can find them in... in, like, encampments.
Damn. A lot of lapis lazuli.
Oh, shit.
And more of that quartz ore, so...
Huh? I heard it. Oh shit, he's coming for me. He's coming for me. He's coming for me. Fuck off, 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 fuck off. I'm back out. I got him, I got him, I'm getting him. I killed the bastard, I killed the bastard.
Hell yeah.
With the stone sword.
Oh, you just made him a bitch. The stone sword.
He jumped down from above, those two we saw.
Yeah.
Man, I am badass. Are you getting hurt?
Uh-uh.
Oh, it's the acid. It making a hurting noise in the water.
Oh shit.
This rock? What the fuck am I gonna do with a rock?
Throw that shit.
throw it at a rabbit when your rifle don't work.
I might as well just throw my rifle. It's heavier. Alright, bitches, I come bearing gifts.
You better give them to me.
You better enjoy this gift because I'm not making another one. Where are you anyways?
On the way out of the hole. Hi.
You can have
gathered up
this one or this one.
Oh. I'll take the big mofo.
Shit.
And he gives me the big mofo.
The big mofo.
Oh yes.
We don't have any ammo though, so.
That's okay. I can feel cool.
Do I get any cool points with this?
Oh yes. Tonic is this way, by the way.
All right, work. Make sure it works.
I got an alien in here with me.
Cross your fingers.
Of course, he's glitching.
That's okay. I'll come over there and I'll go pew 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 pew.
Well, that's the most it's ever done. It flashed a tiny picture of the game and then gone.
Yeah, baby, die!
Why is it doing that? It's stupid. And you installed the Java I gave you, right? Yeah?
Ow.
Tonic.
Oh, shit.
Pew, pew, pew,
ow,
pew.
What's that?
You got hit by the...
Fuck it.
You're getting food?
I think none of us have food.
That's not good.
I have a tomato.
Alright, I'll see if I can't figure it out in a little bit. I got a type of paper.
Alright, bro. All right, thanks for trying.
Yeah, worth a shot.
What? It almost got me there. I'm going to retreat because I'm in bad shape. Get back to some food. There's some gold up there.
Oh, we're gonna definitely need gold as well.
Gotta come back to this spot. A lot of good stuff. A lot of water. I need to get some of this water and drink.
Oh,
too.
Help.
What happened? Oh, shit. Run.
I got this. I'm making my bitch with my stone sword again.
So I'm assuming I need some glass bottles.
No.
Yeah.
Drink water. I'm getting low on hydration.
My God, as soon as I hear that scream behind me, I went really dizzy. I was like, shit. I proper freaked out.
Dude, on more than one occasion, this game scared the crap out of me. Because I'll be just running. I'll be like, I can make it. And suddenly you just hear, rah! You're like, oh, fuck.
Your heart's in your throat. Your arsehole's in your face. You're like, shit.
Oh, no.
Can
I hear firecrackers up here.
Can I drink the oil? Can I drink the oil?
Iron ore, cook for me, iron ore.
Con he fat choy.
Excuse me, sir?
Con he fat choy.
What did you just call me?
It's Chinese way of saying Happy New Year.
Happy New Year!
I don't believe you. I think you were calling us cuss words.
I can call you cuss words if I want. I'm going outside.
You do that, Biz.
I am. I need food. Why are there no animals?
Because they're dying because of the aliens.
Oh.
Aliens are hostile mobs that attack everything. So if you see, like, random dead animals on the floor, aliens are nearby.
Oh, shit, I see an alien. Fuck, they're fast. No.
Oh.
We have lost a good one today. Titanium. More titanium.
Nice.
Titanium.
Titanium, yep.
I thought you said these aliens disappear in the daytime.
Over time, I said they down. They disappear.
Oh, and it's got all my stuff right there with it.
Oh, shit. You're fucked, Biz.
It's attacking me.
I get armored up here.
Half my stuff has disappeared.
Sure didn't fall down, shit! Thank God for that. Thank God for that water.
Fuck off! Shit, these are fast. It's gonna kill me again.
Can I drink lava?
You can try.
Nope, I can't. Oh, this is poisonous water.
Yes.
There's an alien looking at me. Fuck you. Wait.
You're at chest plate, baby.
Wow, I just punched an alien to death. With sugar canes.
Yeah, you just killed the retard of the aliens.
You know that special guy? You know the one we're talking about that nobody really says anything about, but you know who he is. That was the alien right there.
You know. Is it daylight outside? Yes, it is.
We all still smile at him and laugh with him, but we all know.
How the fuck is my sword and that just disappeared in thin air, though? Oh, shit. It's getting dark. I'm coming back. I have no weapons. I have no tools. I have no food. I have only one heart of health, or one bar,
Biz.
One smidge.
Biz, you have fucked.
I am.
Come on.
I'm gonna have to use woods to seal the hole.
Don't seal the hole yet, I'm out here.
Oh, too late. I'm joking. Get in here, dude.
I'm trying to get some stuff.
I need three.
Dude, have you seen how dark it's getting?
Yes. Hey.
Hold on.
Scary out
here. Is there any sand near here?
No.
Serious? There's no sand at all?
There is not too far away, but you have to cross a bit of water to get there. I'm sealing the hole.
All right. If I die out here, it's my dumb ass fault.
I was trying to find a red mushroom, but I can't.
I just need one.
Sonic.
All right, where's the hole? I lost the hole. Oh, there's
the
hole.
That's it.
There we are. Yay!
In the hole, mofos.
Had us all. Ow! The two blocks fell.
Oh, shit. They fell on top of my head and hurt me.
Well, the food situation is not looking good.
We are kind of...
I would break these bones. Blocks, but I don't have any tools.
Let's see if we can patch that back up. Or to fall.
Probably will, yeah. Oh, we can't get out here now.
Oh, my bad. Yes. I need water so bad. Mushroom. Where's my mushrooms I gathered? Raw rubber.
Ooh, shit. Need a rubber.
Why didn't you let me get those mushrooms, bastards?
I need cobblestone. I got plenty of cobblestone.
What else? I've got some meteorite boots, meteorite chest plate. Who wants some iron boots?
I'm good.
Yes, please.
Oh, I'm magnetized. I gotta put them in his chest. Boots.
Yeah, baby.
No, I picked them up, dude.
Okay.
Here you go, Biz. Oh, shit.
Hold on, I'll be back now, guys.
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna put it in the chest. Alright. I'm gonna put them in this chest because you kept taking them.
Let's see what else I got that we can make something. I got him a diamond helmet too.
Oh shit.
I use those diamonds I found for the helmet. Alright, I got some crap. I got a sword.
Look what I got. Let's for see. You, Tonic. I'm gonna put it in this chest right behind you.
Alright, sweet.
It's at the bottom.
Thank you, sir. Let me put some of these shards that I've got. Copper.
Gave you the wrong one for a second.
Lead or osmium or salt goes over there. Silicone. Got some iron ingots left. Oh, shit. Sniper rifle, baby.
All we need is some gunpowder now, and I can start making ammunition.
Beautiful. Well, I'm just gonna leave it in there for now, in case I die.
Oh, that's actually a really good idea.
Rubber goes in here. Tree going in. There's some ingots that can stay in there. We can make he probably won't wear that helmet, will he?
Nah.
I didn't think about that. I should have made it. Can make him a chest plate with this iron. Make sure he at least has something.
I got a full set of gear right now. It's not the best. It's a little bit better than iron, but worse than gold. I mean, worse than diamond.
Yeah, I've got the meteorites helping me. And I got the iron helmet, iron pants. So, we're fully geared here. That is not sounding good.
They're going. Uh-oh. They're going batshit crazy up there.
All right then.
You died of thirst.
Was this space race manager? Yeah, I died of thirst. Nothing I could do about it. Oh, these alien bloods all over the place out here. Great. Alright, bust. Alright, coming in.
I put all your stuff in the top chest.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, I tried to dump it off as fast as I could. That's cool.
Oh, right on, I'm back.
Nice.
All right, welcome back. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end this video here for my channel. We'll see you for some modded madness next time.
I come back and he ends the video. Nice.
That's right.
Yep. Sorry, babe. Later, sorry, guys.
All right, later.
Okay, here we go. Let's see. Hey, Biz, got you some armor in here, bud. You got iron chest plate, boots. Ooh. There's a diamond helmet, but you probably won't wear it.
No. I'll pass on the helmet, thank you. Oh, look,
I got, look at that. I look like a proper military dude now. Gas mask and all.
Let's see. Yeah, I died of thirst while you were going, biz.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. I can't see my thirst bar.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I died of thirst.
I drank poison a little while ago.
Yeah, I like this mod pack. It's pretty cool.
It is.
We've been here for a while, and how far have we gotten?
Not very far. Not very far. Not very.
I don't think we should establish ourselves too much here. I think we should go in search of better grounds.
Yeah, this is a dangerous spot.
I thought the aliens climb the same way as spiders, so we should build our base like a tower, but with overhangs so they can't get at us.
Yes, that would be good. That is a good plan.
It's very clever thinking of me.
You like, you like my sword, Biz? You like my sword?
I hate it.
Oh, what about torches?
Can I test it on you?
No.
Why not?
No. I'm gonna plant a rubber sapling in you.
You gonna put your rubber in here?
Anyone want a diamond shard?
Anybody want your diamond shard?
Well, which should I put in this one? Yes.
Oh, just enough. Here you go, Biz, whenever you feel like it. Here's your... Oh, no, I guess Tonic's taking it.
Well, I'm sorry. What'd I take?
There's a boat inside there.
Boat?
I
didn't take it.
I'm still only on one bar of health because I can't regenerate because of my food situation.
Yeah, same here. I only have 2 bars of food now. Meteor hit!
What the hell?
It was a meteor.
Where'd it go?
I have no idea. We don't have enough map explorer to actually tell.
Sounded like it came from over this way.
You guys sticking ways out somewhere else?
No, right now I'm just outside looking around.
Yeah. We got a lot of ocean out here.
In the dock?
Yeah. Yes, we're stupid people.
We're badass that way.
Oh, Boogeyman with the boat, baby. I love it. I need to make me a boat.
There's one in the chest in our little hovel.
Cool, I'm coming to get... I'm getting my boat.
Whoa. The world did not load here. Okay.
I got a boat
outside.
Got a boat outside.
Oh, I found piggies.
Yes.
No. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I almost fucked up my boat. You go over there, boat. Don't crash.
There's a lot of lily pads over here. Oh, I see a boatload of aliens over there. Oh, I see you, Boogie. I see alien. Oh, lily pads, get the hell out of here. I'm going to start recording again. Everybody, welcome back. We're still playing on Entropy. Modded Minecraft situation is what I'm going to call it. With Biz and Boogeyman.
What's up?
Well, with Boogeyman at least. Biz is still in the little hovel.
And this isn't very far after I ended the last one, so we're just out exploring the area now. Need to find some sand to make some bottles where we can drink water. That's always a good idea. I can't tell what sand it looks like in this one.
All right, guys. It's daytime, right?
Yep.
Yes.
All right, come back to the hovel with me, because I need to take you somewhere.
Oh. Where to, baby?
Depending on what you say, we might not want to go back.
Trust me, you will want to.
Sand, sweet. Let me get the sand. Make some bottles.
Which way did you go?
Right now, we're still on our boats.
It'll be just a moment.
Oh shit! Dirty water! Dirty water! Stupid me!
Dirty water?
Yeah, I'm dying! Poison! I'm gonna die! Okay, I didn't
die. These packs are not made for tonic, I can tell you that. They're made to kill tonic.
Where's tonic? Quick, before it gets dark.
He's coming. I'm on my boat, headed back. I got me some sand so I can make a few glass bottles.
He'll be in his boat right where he comes.
Oh, Brandon starved to death.
Don't pick my stuff up. Yeah,
it might be a good idea for me to kill myself so I'm full on health and stuff.
Yeah, it probably wouldn't be a bad thing to do.
Make sure you collect all your stuff. There's something up here, Brandon. Over there.
Where?
Lily pads. Oh, sweet.
Over there.
The boat kills the lily pads on this pack.
I'm missing my pants. Where are my pants?
That is awesome.
Whoa.
That is not my pants.
Customized flag.
Yeah, it popped up when I died a while ago.
If anybody picks up some titanium pants and shoes, please tell me. Some of my stuff is missing.
That happened to me when I died. I lost my sword and stuff.
No, I found them.
Right, now follow me, guys, quick.
Hold on. I don't even know where you're at. There you go.
There we go. My sword is at ready.
We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. Yee-har.
When we come.
Ooh, clean water.
How do you drink it?
Right click.
Left. Yeah, right click.
Where at?
Just point towards the water.
Really?
Yeah.
Do my hands need to be empty?
An empty hand.
Aha, uh-huh, that makes sense. Yes.
Oh, is that a village I see?
It is. Oh, shit.
Oh, motherfucker. Aliens. Holy crap. Kill him.
Get owned, motherfucker. No!
Kill
him
because they're dead.
Damn it. No!
Oh, shit. What's happening?
I thought I was going to lose my last bit of health.
Right. And this is where I was taking us, to the village.
Also, village, we got food, baby. We got food and we got women. We are good to go.
Food and women.
Yet again, Biz saves the day.
No, you don't, Biz.
There's a beehive here.
We can start making candles.
Like a candle in the wind. Oh.
There's a pig.
Kill the pig. Pig. Let's get that pig.
Oh, there's quite a few pigs, actually.
Oh, the farm over here. Sweet.
Get out of my way, villager. I'm sorry, I'm going to kill this villager in a second. Simply trying to get through, and he's like, nope, I want to stand right here in front of you.
What we got over here? We got carrots?
Just wheat.
Oh, just wheat. Boo.
Oh, I found...
Oh, I got potato. Oh, I got potatoes right here.
I found carrots. They're not fully grown. Damn. Shit. I don't want to pick them because they're not fully grown.
That sucks. Hey, piggies. I have one pork chop, but I figured it'd be a good idea to get some carrots and let them have some sex.
Yes. Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me.
Let's talk about sex.
All the good things and the bad things that may be. Let's talk about sex.
Sex.
Let's talk about a hump.
Hump day! That's not hump day yet. I can't say that.
Oh, it gave me one carrot.
Okay, potato, mature potatoes.
Diamond shadow.
Alright, this shit needs to go. I need to plant more potatoes.
Guys, the village goes even further at the top of this mountain.
Yeah, I saw that. I was just trying to get food before I do anything else.
And there's a lot more fields of food. I see fields of food. And some wheat too.
Have sex together, pigs. Do it.
I'm not going to go there, Biz.
Yay, we got a baby pig.
I can't even begin to go that low.
We're a wonderful world.
Baby pigs.
It's gonna be our new theme song now.
I see skies of blue, clouds of white.
Baby pigs.
Oh, I got three golden guts.
Oh, find the
blacksmiths.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Hey, villager. What's up, bud?
Busy stealing all their stuff.
Yes, I am.
What an asshole.
Oh, I found 7 pieces of obsidian.
Oh, dude. Get up here, quick.
That's hard to get
to it, I am. Before it gets too dark, you gotta come see this. Both of you.
Where are you at?
Heading to the top, yeah. You see me up on top of this house? Just to your right.
Yep, I see you.
Alright, go round behind this house.
Go behind it?
No, this way. You're still recording, right?
Yes.
Because you're going to want to show this off.
Alright.
Where are you? Where's your coordinates?
Negative 244, 80, 712.
We've got some coal. Love the coal.
Dude, screw the coal. Get up here and check this out.
I don't want to have sex with the coal. Oh, cool.
Look down.
Is that a mine shaft?
Don't go down there yet.
That is awesome.
I can't see you.
Right. Keep going up and then turn right when you get to the top.
Ooh, we've got pigs.
I'm at 310, 700.
You went too far, yo.
Where am I supposed to go again? 717, what?
Where are you?
I'm at negative 311, 715.
Oh, you've gone too far forward.
Okay.
I'm at negative 247. Oh, there you are. Look back over to the village.
Oh, I see you over there. I'm just trying to be very careful where I walk because I'm about to die.
Alright, sweet.
I'm done here.
I gotta go. I can't move more than one or two blocks. Hello, Mr. Priestman. What do you want? 8 emeralds for an eye vendor. That's actually not too bad.
That's not bad.
Just one of these things, look.
Oh, shit, I know what this is. I've been in one of these. Just in case, it's like a 50-50 chance. Sometimes they're filled with mobs.
And the other 50%?
It's empty.
What's going in there then?
No, not empty like there's nothing in there. Like empty like there's no mobs.
Let's find out.
And it's about to get dark, so I think we should either go find out or we should find somewhere to kip.
Tarnit's finding out.
Okay.
I will be. If it's dangerous, I'll climb right back up.
I can't afford to go down there.
Oh, look at Biz doing his old Matrix move.
It's very dark down here. Oh, shit. Look down there. Do you have any torches? You do.
Oh, we got good stuff in here. This is awesome.
Oh, galore.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
and then we're going to die.
No. I'm back over at the main.
Ah!
Where's the hovel hole? Where's the hovel hole? Shit. Where's the hovel hole?
I don't know. We just lost all my stuff. Wait, it's the other way.
Oh, sweet food, sweet, sweet food. Finally got some food in my stomach.
Hey, why don't you go down there and get that stuff for me, Brandon?
You still got a sword on your back, dude.
Really?
Yeah.
How do I use it?
I don't know.
Dude, I have like one bar of health.
It's no good.
Dude, you've gone straight past the hole.
I'm going to get my stuff. I'm going to do it.
It's nighttime.
I don't care.
I want my stuff.
Oh, what? We can waste... We got a space craft thing.
The Galacticraft?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where the hell... I'm going to get my stuff.
Where the hell did my furnaces go? Oh, right there.
Oh, they're right there.
Oh, those aliens are horrible.
Man, they just jetted out of that hole, too.
They're fast, ain't they?
They're like, yeah, what up, bitch?
Well, I had no clue they were in there. They didn't make
oh,
a peep.
Oh, shit, I saw that.
What'd you see?
A meteor just struck near us. Near me.
Sweet.
Is it safe to come out yet?
No. It's nighttime.
Is it safe to come out now?
No.
Nope.
Is it nearly safe to come out yet?
Not even close.
Not even close.
I shouldn't be out here, but I'm gonna try.
Dude, you got bigger cojones than me.
Where'd it go? I know it fell around here somewhere.
I've attached that armor already. I already gave it a name and everything.
I knew what I was gonna do with it. I was gonna give it to my son when they died. Well,
when I had a son, before I had a son. Alright, I'm back to the hole. Here we go.
Shit, dude. I don't know where it landed, but a meteor hit somewhere around here, the village. But I think exploration will have to come another time.
Yes, I got my stuff!
Oh shit, there's marines in the village.
Did you get my stuff as well?
Yes, I think so.
Nah, nice. He said. Shit, 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 fucking alien. Fucking alien, get away from me.
Now I got your chest plate. What else did you have? Boots?
Yeah, just some random bits of food. Sword, boots, and chest plate.
I just got your boots.
And 3 gold ingots.
Got your apple. 3 gold ingots, I got all that. Alright, we should be good. I think we got everything that was down here.
Cool.
Let's see if I can look around some more.
We got micro blocks.
Yeah, we have carpenter blocks as well.
That's a meteorite, sweet.
Alright, Biz is in charge of building the portal. I mean, building the houses, not portal.
Gold, baby. Oh, this mineshaft's got tons of stuff in it.
Yeah, a lot of times they do, but they're also extremely dangerous.
Yeah, that's true. I agree.
Whatever gave you that idea?
I don't know. Many times that we were murdered or murdered and mutilized by alien creatures.
Oh, they scare the bejesus out of me.
That... I don't know how to do that.
I'm trying to light it up real good down here.
Alright, I got 5 baked potatoes, 2 pieces of bread, and I'm currently working on chicken. I mean, not chicken, pork.
Is it safe to come out yet?
Nope.
Shit. Is it me or does nighttime last longer than day? Holy shit. Oh, that scared the living... fuck out of me. It was all quiet, all of a sudden I heard.
They know you're there, Biz. They know you're there.
They do.
Hey, Cat Bash, what's up, buddy? Yes, I'm still playing Minecraft, I know.
Okay, like, hey, you ain't done yet.
I'm just punching the shit out of them.
Meow. Meow, meow. Just want me to pet you, and I'm trying to run away from aliens. You want me to pet you. What's wrong with you, Cat Bastard?
Alright, somewhere between our house and the village, the upper part of the village, a meteor fell.
Ouch. Oh, you're glitching in here, fool.
Yeah, like I said, they can smack through walls.
What's box that for?
It makes a special type of aluminum which allows us to make guns and ammo.
I got one ore of it. Well, I got this mine shaft lit up pretty good. We shouldn't have too much more trouble out of spawns.
I just killed one by punching it.
Particles decreased. Minimum.
Fell in a hole.
There we go. The rain was junking me up. Ooh, come here, Skelly Man. I meet you, Skelly Man.
Alright, well, this is gonna be a good mine shaft right here.
What? How in the...
Oh. Some goody goodies in here.
First is when a man loves a woman.
When a man loves a woman. I wanna watch it, so let me see.
Come on, breakdancer. I'm right here, motherfucker.
Quite a few shipwrecks over there.
Sometimes they hold some pretty good shit. Sometimes you get... That's another place you can get... Oh, shit, dude, I just wrecked the fucking shit out of this guy. titanium sword, this Celtic sword. Two hits and an alien's dead.
Nice.
So I was like, oh, shit, I just wrecked him.
Let me chop up some of this. Wait, more gold ore. Man, there's... stuff's everywhere, baby. Fuck. Holy crap.
Another meteor hit.
Yep, right above me.
Fuck. Diamond shards. Well, at the very least, when we get gunpowder, I'll be able to make tons of friggin' sniper ammo.
We're gonna need that sniper ammo. Gonna just need to snipe the hell out of these people.
Can I eat lapis lazuli?
Perhaps. You might die, but perhaps. Titanium ore, bitches! Come here. Damn it! I hate when they scream. It makes it sound like they're right next to you.
Mm-hmm. Well, this one is right next to me and is scaring the bejesus out of me.
Shit!
Oh shit!
That's all okay. That jump scare. Bad. God dang.
I bet you didn't even see it. It was just a loud scream.
I'm walking through the village. He jumped out like down an alleyway.
Biz.
Woo!
That redstone we got in our house? Smelt it.
Daytime, baby.
If you smelt redstone, it comes gunpowder.
Sweet. There's a lot of aliens out here killing the
it's not smelting.
Villagers.
It's not. Maybe I got... Did I get the recipe wrong or something? Or maybe it's like an induction smelter or something.
Maybe.
Oh, I gotta get in a house.
Fuck, it's too loud.
Need a house.
It should work. It doesn't work at all?
Nope.
Check all the recipes. Shit. Maybe you have to smelt it with something specific. Okay, come on, go through all the trees. Holy crap, you're really gonna go through every tree.
Yes, a chest.
Oh, there, you found a chest?
Well, it's inside a villager house I need to just dump some crap off in. So I'm gonna die, I think.
You're like low on health or low on food?
There you are.
Food.
Oh, there's loads of them. Shit.
Yeah,
Why did I come out?
See if I got some wood.
Oh, biz!
Damn.
Get wrecked, son. For Biz. For Narnia.
Alright, time to do a double chest.
Oh, I see how it is. I spawn and you just attack me instantly, is it? It's like that, is it? Come on, then. Bring it on, bitch. Bring it on.
Are you
bring
in the on. Are you on the in the village, Tonic?
Yeah.
Where?
I'm right here in the blacksmith's place.
Alright.
I need food.
I got, here.
I'm cooking this furnace, too.
Jose, here's five, potatoes. And a couple of pork chops.
Beautiful. There we go.
Ah, they're not gonna get me now.
I got some more pork chops cooking up right here. There's an iron golem, sweet. Alright, well, this has been quite the adventure for this episode for myself. So thanks for watching, everyone. Check it out. Check out the like button and subscribe. Do it. Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Check out Boogeyman, Biz Rebellion. Check him out.
You don't have to check out Biz.
Their links will be in the description. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Laters.